Well, that brings me back to my first question. Who are you working for?
You're gonna get me in trouble, Bigby. I can't answer any more questions. Vagy. Are you done yet? I'm getting old over here.
A viszkiet is megiszom még, Dee. Remélem nem bánod.
Just carry this around.
Always handy that way.
Ígyunk egy kortyod. Így el egyet, Dee. Hát, ha megered a nyelved.
I couldn't hurt, I guess.
Mert itt ott nem lehet, ez a legbutább dolog volt, amit csinálhattam volna egyébként. Én nem értem ezt a logikát.
Why don't you just tell me who you're working for?
Te most hova gondoltam ezen?
You're not a bad guy. I believe Beauty on that one. But I can't give you that information. That's where I gotta draw the line.
There's no way Beauty would associate with a scumbag like you.
What's wrong with me? You're telling me I ain't pretty enough? Yeah.
Choke him.
You're real close.
Choke the fuck out of him.
You're full of shit. Oh, we're good friends.
That's enough. I will not tolerate this savagery. You think someone was trying to kill Snow?
Fuck
Isn't
you, Crane.
Isn't it more likely someone was trying to get back at you by killing her?
Fuck you. Don't put this on me.
What's going on down here?
The fuck? Mi? Ez most picsoda? Mi a fene? Uram, kibaszott atyám. Szent kibaszott szar. Most komolyan ez most mi van? Visszatért a halálból? Én nem tudom, hogy mi történt. De örülök, hogy él minden esetre, ha tényleg él. És megint ugyanazt az intrót használták fel. Nem bánom, azt hiszem. Mégis egész hangulatos kis intró. A zenéjét kifejezetten kedvelem ennek a játéknak. Jobb, mint a Walking Dead-é szerintem. Episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors. Oké, Snow White, mi a fene van most? Hogy a faszba van még életben? Miért vagy ilyen morcos?
What the hell was going on down there, Bigby?
Halott volt-e?
Abusing a prisoner like that.
I thought you were dead, Snow.
And that makes it okay?
Ami az most nem tudom, hogy a teltéztől egy punci húzás volt-e, vagy visszahozták az életbe, vagy...
I hope it was worth your time.
Ugyebár ha egyszer kinyírnak egy karaktert, akkor nagyon is halott, ha csak nem jelentős azt, hogy életben marad.
Okay, you're gonna have to explain this, because I'm really not getting it yet.
After a conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy, but hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer. I couldn't find you, or anyone. So I took care of it.
Bővebben?
Snow.
What is it?
I'm glad you're not dead.
Me too. I just want to get to the bottom of this. I just feel like...
What is it?
I feel... responsible in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
Snow, it's not your fault.
But she looked just like me. That can't be a coincidence. We just have to find out who did this. And why she was glamored to look like me. I mean, that's what it is, right? So... What's our next move?
I'll figure this out. Don't worry.
And what am I supposed to do? Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs, waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
That's not what I meant.
Well, then what did you mean? I told you, I'm tired of sitting around.
Nyugi, lány,
I'm
nyugi.
Not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose.
Pff, hülye kurva, most nem ezt kellett volna mondanod. Ez nem... Azt hittem, hogy van köztünk valami. Na, helyes.
I know it's dangerous, but I'm not helpless. I can take care of myself. I've been doing it for centuries. TJ is waiting inside. He was so freaked out last night, he wouldn't tell us much. Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up, though, so try not to be too, you know.
Myself?
Myself.
Right.
El se tudja kezdeni, mennyire boldog vagy, hogy életben van. Tényleg, nagyon kedveltem a karakterét. Breaking point. Ki, hol van TJ?
TJ's over there. I don't know if you want to talk to him first or after, but let me know when you're ready to see the body. I want to be there.
Hey, repülő majom. Üdv uraim.
Bufkin, do you have a second?
Of course, Miss Snow.
Bufkin. Jó, a pénzünk mindig nálam van. Csodás. Ezt hogy is kell elővenni? Áhígy. Lots of money. Köszönjük a leírást. Meg csiki-csikizhetem még egyszer a lámpást. Csiki-csiki-csiki. Semmi. Van egy olyan megérzésem, hogy egyszer vissza fog térni a gin. Ez a legnagyobb fasság. Tudja, nem fog. De hogyha mindig meg lehet simi-simizni, csiki-csikizni, akkor biztos, hogy lesz majd jelentősége. Tarot kártyák.
Pity these can't solve murders.
Még az előző részben vettem fejet. Nem azt, amit felvettem, hanem amikor újra játszottam, mert a mentéseket újra kell csinálni.
Well, that's appropriate.
Király. Nem tudod felvenni a kártyát? Tedd azt a kurva kártyát.
Usually this is about deception or confusion. But for me, well, who knows?
És az utolsó mi csak nem Towers.
I hope you can find what you're looking for.
Egy-kettő tarot kártyát ismerek, mert szoktam játszani a Binding of Isaac, és én egy tűzszent is.
An acid.
Okay, jó vagyok.
This has been harder on him than I thought.
Vazolim. Okay. Eper ízesítésű. Book of Fables. Na, megint lehet nézegetni. Valami új oldal. Tényleg már átnéztem. Most újra, vajon új dialógust kapunk ehhez? Ja, minden bizony újat, mert a törpöket már nem lehet megnézni.
Seems like not much has changed between me and Woody.
Oké, szerintem múltkor is ez volt, de ki tudja.
I meant what I said, Snow.
No, még valami. Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and Beast. Always putting on a show for each other.
Ja. Little Red Riding Hood, vagy hogy szokták ezt mondani. Face.
I will get to the bottom of this.
Yeah. Ennyi volt? Ennyi? Snow and Bufkin. Ott még van valami az asztalon. Te pedig parfüm vagy.
Snow's perfume.
Légy szó, mondd, hogy ez az igazi Snow egyébként. Hogyha ez nem Snow és igazából tényleg Snow halott, akkor én nagyon-nagyon mérges leszek. Szerintem később beszélek TJ-vel, most inkább beszélünk Snowy-kkal. Told and Told Junior. Csak mutogatnak egymást meg?
So, check out anyone who fits that profile. You might start with Bluebeard.
Right away, Miss Snow.
Are you ready to examine the body now?
In a minute.
In a minute.
When you're ready.
Akkor ez szerint először TJ-kkel kellene beszélnem. TJ, mint valami nagyon gangster ghetto rapper. TJ! Tyrone! Na, menjünk oda. Az nem játékszer. De tényleg a kölyök totál fél tőlem.
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish! Cancel! No.
What the hell are you doing?
What? I wasn't touching nothing.
What's going on?
Don't worry, no harm done.
What were you doing with the mirror, Toad?
I thought maybe I'd catch you on the shitter. was just having a laugh. We've been waiting here a long time.
TJ. It's all right. Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf?
Nyugi, most kedves leszek.
It's okay.
This won't take long.
Go ahead, TJ.
I go swimming at night sometimes, in the river. I wasn't doing anything bad, I promise.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ.
You're not in trouble. Just tell me what happened.
I was there, under the big blocks, and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
That's right, son.
Then I saw... I saw the lady!
Confront him.
Okay, son.
Nyugi!
Careful, Big B.
Fogd be a pofát.
I wasn't.
I know.
The lady fell in, but she didn't have her head on.
Oh, so megvan a testünk.
I thought she was gonna pull me down too. Cause she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
Cinder blocks tied to her ankles. Is there more, TJ?
Is it true? You know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
It's magic.
Yeah, it's my special power. I always know when people aren't telling me the truth. Is there something else you want to say?
Please, don't be mad.
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
Boy. I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen. I told you.
You're not in trouble.
Like Ellie's not.
Not this time, Toad.
So you didn't stay underwater?
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing. And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No.
Most már más újra belőle kiszedni, szóval
let him go.
I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there. And I ran home, that's all. I promise. I want to go home.
You can go.
Okay, you can go.
Thank you, TJ.
Okay, son.
You did a good job, kid.
Come on, then.
Remélhetőleg lassan nem fog tőlem félni. Mégis nem kellett volna, hogy majdnem megölnöm az apját, nem igaz? Igaz, nem öltem volna, meg csak kicsit fenyegetőztem.
That went about as well as I expected.
Mert csak a testet kéne lecsekkolni. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Mert most lehet, tudtam volna beszélni a tükörrel, de...
Oh my goodness, I almost forgot.
Lényegtelen. Gondolom később is tudok majd bizonyíték. Oké, okay, kinek a teste lehet az? Gondolom az is át van változtatva a Snow White-ről, de nem vagyok benne biztos. Remélhetőleg nem. De úgy persze, hogy át van. Vagy nem tudom. Ja, át van, totál át van. Kurva jó. Erre el tudok menni egyébként valamire, csak így járni egy kört. Ja, nem hiszem, hogy túl sok mindent fogok itt találni, szóval inkább csak foglalkozunk a testtel és a fejjel. Mindjárt életre kell, és jön a Walking Dead.